Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to do a handstand, which is a handstand tutorial. So let's get into it. So basically, before you do a handstand, you need to warm up first, or else you can make your body parts broken or something like that, or injured yourself. Okay, so let's start the warm up now. So for the warm up, you can just do simple gymnastics like this. Well, I don't know what this is called. This is just random. And you can also do split. Because actually split is also part of warming up and some other basic warm up. Okay, so let's start doing the handstand. And before you do a handstand, you also need to prepare a mattress so in case you fall down, it won't hurt or you won't get any injuries. And if you're a basic gymnastics learner, you can just do a half handstand. That's a half handstand. But if you're already an intermediate or advanced gymnastics learner, make sure you do it full. And it's okay if you fall down, you can just try again. That's a full handstand. And now if you want to make your handstands longer, you can do an arabesque first before you do a handstand, and you can grip your hands tight in the floor. And make sure you cover your ears and point your legs. Like that. But if you fall down, that's okay, it won't hurt because you're in a mattress, so don't worry. This is one example. It doesn't hurt. So, make sure you guys practice more and more. So thanks for watching my video. Bye.